No.
I feel like if I had to be in that movie, you know? Like in the...
So you feel like you had to be in that movie?
Like I had to be in the real life. Like, me necesitan.
Me necesitan.
This is an army movie. I feel like if I should have been there.
All right. You know, I memorized a few like that when I was in high school, kind of. Like I know if I were to go in, I'd be doing you know, I know I could go back. I could go back to any unit I used to be for, and I won't be like, oh, it's this fucker. Like, oh, I remember him. Mm-hmm. He's good.
So, yeah, you know if there is?
Yeah, huh?
From home, Mr. Ray?
Yeah. There's one that came visit me, saw my son, and we were talking. He said, what's up? We went out in movies, he asked me, he brought his girl. And him and my girl, I'm with you.
So, you didn't do like Brokeback Mountain style, huh?
Hey, no, I never seen that movie.
No, but,
oh, you seen it? Yeah, you would, huh?
First, I can be having a job. There's no work for the fucking job. She put the one that's out of the canoe, he was like, huh?
No, he was like, está tiene frío, no, no tiene frío. He's cold.